Afternoon children, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am presenting class English book related text, The Emperor and the Nightingale, question answer. Question number 2, how did the Emperor come to know about answer? The Emperor came to know about the Nightingale after reading one of the books written on it. Question number 3. What was the gift sent to him by the king of Japan? Answer. A beautiful toy nightingale made of gold and covered with jewels was sent to the emperor by the king of Japan. Question number 4. Why did the real nightingales fly back to the forest? Answer. Every night the emperor listened to the toy bird's song. The real nightingale felt unhappy and flew back to the forest. Question number 5. What did the nightingale do when he heard that the emperor was sick? The nightingale came back to the window of the palace and sang sweet song when he heard that the emperor was sick. Question number 6. Why did not the nightingale come back to the palace to stay? Answer. The nightingale did not come back to the palace to stay because he liked his freedom. Question number 7. What did the nightingale promise the emperor? Answer. The nightingale promised to the emperor that he would come to the window every night to sing. Thank you.